Tell me, the big question, Dakari, of course, is playing time and how that's going to hash out. What thought do you have about that? How prepared are you to maybe sit more than you're used to sitting?
You know, practice is going to determine that. We're not really worried about that. We know that as long as you go out there and just work your hardest, then whatever you get is whatever you, whatever you do in practice is what you're going to earn. And also, we have a team full of great guys, so we can go in and out. So, I don't think it's that much of a big deal.
How, you know, the NCAA is moving towards paying players. How do you feel about that?
I feel good. I feel like we do work hard, but, we can't worry about that. We're just college. We're student athletes first, so, we're just worried about the upcoming season right now.
Trey, when he was here a moment ago, he said that you guys are here to play basketball, but you also have to get in the student part of that too. How do you try to balance that? Do you feel like something different from just a regular student?
Not really. I know a lot of people really don't think we go to classes and stuff, but our academic advisor really helps us with that, Mike Stone. We have a lot of tutors to help us with class and stuff like that, so we really do have a full schedule.
Well, tell me, I'm told that you're kind of a fun-loving jokester. Give me an idea, if you will, of how that comes out, do you think?
We spend so much time together, here and there, I say a couple of jokes. We're always laughing, we like to be in just good spirits.
Can you give me an idea what's your favorite one-liner or joke?
I don't have a specific, we'll just be walking around somewhere, and if I see something, I'll say something funny, so.
I wonder what you think of that, because as you know, around here, everybody's super serious about basketball.
Yeah.
How do you try to inject that, without doing too much of it?
I don't know. I guess I'm just who I am, Even on the court, I like to have a good time, so I'll get fired up or something, do something crazy or something like that.
Why do you think, was there a role model growing up that drew your attention as a jokester? Or?
Shaquille O'Neal, just a lot of players, their affection for the game and how they express it, even on the court, they'll do something, a certain move or something like that, after they make a great play or something like that, so,
What would you like to do on a court that would be, of a joking manner that, you better be, what I'm trying to say?
Coach
Cal probably not going.
Yeah, I mean.
But just for fun, you'd like to do it.
I don't know. I have to think about that one. I don't know. I'll probably do something this year that'll be a little crazy.
Well, one thing I noticed, getting back to basketball, in the Bahamas was Tyler got flattened by some screens, and it's up to the big men, right, to call those screens.
Mm-hmm.
What is that like to call those? How easy is it? How hard is it?
It is. It can be pretty hard, because your man can be all the way up there, and then you not even notice he's all the way up there. But it is our job to try to protect our teammates, so we have to be up there.
Was that something that you would do in high school, or was that something that's more of a college thing?
It's more of a college thing. In high school, I don't think that we really didn't do any of that in high school. So,
how tough is it to, make it a habit to do that?
Yeah, because sometimes you can forget, you can score and then run back and not realize your man is already up there. But it is our job, and it's something we do have to pay attention to.
Now, your mother, did she play for Long Island?
Yeah.
How tall was she?
She's 6'4".
6'4". How good was she?
Not good.
Not good?
Not good at all. She was decent. From what I heard, she was all right, but I don't think she was that good.
Did she work with you? I assume she was a low post player for her team.
You know, when I was younger growing up, I would always work out with her. She would work me out. Those didn't go too well. You know, we would go back and forth at it. I would say, I would tell her she thinks she knows everything. You know, we would just go back and forth, but she did work me out when I was younger.
Did you play one-on-one?
Yeah, all the time.
How did that go?
It went good for her until I got up to about like 14, 15 years old.
Well, thank you, Dakari.